thankfully, the Judge Englin in the case from the bench ruled that yes, we get the preliminary injunction. So President Trump won, Judicial Watch, his clients won, and of course you won, the American people, by having California being brushed back from their attempt to put their thumbs on the scale for the 2020 elections.